Right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the 5th annual Body Coach HIIT workout on Boxing Day. I've been doing this for 5 years. I love it. It's a tradition of mine because Christmas Day is all about eating and I don't do any exercise. But on Boxing Day, as I'm going to go back and eat loads more food, I like to do a little workout in the morning just to pick up my energy, give me some high energy vibes and get me ready for a Boxing Day day with the family. So what we're going to do is a 3-minute warm up, and then we're going to do a 10-minute workout, and then we're going to have a little break, like an interval, about a 3 or 4 minute break for our 15-minute festive quiz. It's going to be a Christmas quiz. So we're going to start things off. You can see the timer's there, look. Let me just move this out of the way. You can see that. We're going to start by doing a warm up. So first one, hands out to the side. Let's just twist left to right. So I can see there's currently 10,000 live streamers. Amazing, brilliant. Right, so elbows up, left to right. Just rotate, lifting your elbows and just sort of rotate your spine. Perfect. Next thing I'm going to do, come down onto the ground like this. We're going to step off foot and then rotate round. So step off foot, rotate round. Perfect, we've got 2 more minutes on the warm up. And then we're going to do 35 seconds of each exercise, followed by a 25 seconds rest. So nice big stretch. I hope you all had a wonderful Christmas with your family. Hope you enjoyed Christmas movies and food and all the other stuff. Right, so next I want to do, squat down at this and just open up your chest. So rotate left to right. Let me turn this down a slight little bit. It's coming through quite loud. Right. So same again, so open up your chest, go left to right. So what I'm gonna do is 10 exercises. We're gonna do 35 seconds on each one, followed by a 25 second rest, and then we're gonna move on to our next one. So lifting those knees up, brilliant. So knees up and out. We're gonna get nice and warm. It's 10 different exercises, and then we're gonna have a break and do our quiz, and then we'll do our second part of a workout, which is another 10 minutes. So 20 minutes of exercise in total. And I'll give that an easier version for each exercise. Okay, next one, arms up to the side, touch the toes. So left to right, touching those toes. Brilliant. I hope you all had a wonderful Christmas, and I hope you're ready for a fun, energizing workout to really give us a good start to our Boxing Day. So right, left to right. Perfect. We're now going to do a few circles in the arms. So nice big circles backwards. We've got 20 seconds on the clock. And then we're going to go into our first exercise. So what we're going to do, exercise number one, is going to be star jumps. So nice and simple star jumps. Are you ready for it? Okay, here we go. I like this song. Right. Okay, are you ready? So 3, 2, 1, we're starting with star jumps. Let's go, everybody. So it's 35 seconds of star jumps. Brilliant. So big hands on the head, feet go nice and wide. Look at all my festive, we've got Santa. Got a little Santa here, I've got some reindeer. Right, keep it going. We've got 15 seconds on the clock. Nice and fast. Get those arms above the head. And then we're gonna stop and we rest for 25 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax, brilliant. Right, next I'm gonna do is jogging on the spot. So we're gonna run on the spot together as fast as we can, lifting those knees up, pump the arms, and really go for it. Let's lift our heart rate now. Here we go. We've got another 10 second rest. Right, here we go, you ready? Next exercise, 13,000 live streamers, amazing. Right, let's go, run. 13,000 families taking part. Right, high knees. Remember, it's 35 seconds on each move. Keep going. Come on. Nice and quick. Arms, pump the arms. Legs up nice and high, lift your knees. Come on, faster. Let's go. It's the Boxing Day HIIT. Well done, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for taking part. Lift those knees up. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Brilliant, recover. Next I'm gonna do is gonna be squats, so working our legs. We're gonna sit down in the squat, and stand up nice and tall. So we sit down in the squat, stand up nice and tall, and we're gonna be doing this for 35 seconds again. Okay, so we're gonna keep a nice straight back, sit down nice and low like you're sitting into a chair, and then stand up nice and straight. Okay, here we go. So we sit down, stand up. If you wanna make it harder, you could do squat jumps to make it more tough. So squats or squat jumps, off we go. And I've got a 15 question festive quiz for the halfway point. Sit down low, stand up. Good, keep it going. Nice straight back. Drive through the hips, drive through the heels of the feet and squeeze your quads and glutes at the top. Perfect, keep it going. And we rest, good. Next one's gonna be punches. We're gonna do 6 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Front kick. Shuffle along, same again. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 6 punches, 2 front kicks. Shuffle along and keep going. Here we go. So nice deep breaths. Fast punches. Here we go, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Front kick, front kick. Move along a little bit, and again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick, kick, come on. Brilliant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get those kicks up nice and high in front. Kick, kick. Brilliant. Come on. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. The workout's gonna get more intense as we go through. Come on. 6 punches, 6 kicks. And again, last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Kick, kick. Well done, good work. Okay, number 5. Down on the ground for push-ups. So you can do it from the knees if you want, or you can do full push-ups. Knees on the ground if you want, chest to floor, push-up. Go down and push. That's our next exercise. We've got 13,144 live streams. That's fantastic for Boxing Day. Right, come on. I'm also gonna be doing a live workout here on New Year's Day. To start the year, I also do traditional New Year's Day workout to get everyone starting their year with an awesome workout. Right, we've got 15 seconds on the clock. Keep it going, get that chest to the floor and then full extension push to the top. 10 seconds. Elbows tucked in, fully straighten the arms. And rest, well done, okay, recover. Next exercise we're gonna do, it's gonna be a reverse lunge. So left foot stays forward, we step the right leg back and into the center. So it's right leg back, we're just gonna stand that one leg for 35 seconds, so don't squat. Left foot stays on the ground, right foot steps back, so you're gonna feel that in the left leg. Let's go, step, feet together, well done. Brilliant. So when I do the quiz, I'll turn the music down so we have a bit more silence, you'll hear the questions properly. And if you wanna write them down or you can just shout them out, maybe have a little competition, whoever gets the most right gets a special bonus chocolate. Right, so step back. Feet together, we're really working this left quad. Nice straight back. You're gonna feel that in that leg now. Good. Keep going, step back. Feet together. Last few seconds. Oh, and rest. We're now gonna repeat that exercise on the right leg. So it's gonna be right leg, stepping back, and then feet together. Here we go. You're doing so well, you're doing brilliantly. I'm really proud of you all for turning up today and doing a Boxing Day workout. It's not easy on Boxing Day, but it's good. You're gonna feel great afterwards. You're gonna feel more energized. You're gonna have a better day, you'll be happier. Right, let's go. So right leg stays on the ground. Left leg steps back. So bend that back knee. Trying to lower it towards the ground. We're trying to lower it towards the ground. Perfect. Step. So we're gonna do, remember, 10 exercises, then we stop. We've got our quiz, then we do another 10 different exercises. So it's 20 minutes in total. Great little workout for you and the family. Step back. Well done, come on. Last one. Okay, next exercise is gonna be a mountain climber. So we're down on the ground like this. And we're going to one, two, one, two, one, two. So the knees to chest. You're going to feel it in your abs, in your chest and shoulders. Try and stay up the whole time, bringing those knees to the chest. Okay, nice deep breath. Here we go. All right, come on. One, two, one, two, one, two. Well done, come on. Keep it going. Knees to chest, fast as you can. Come on, drive, drive, 20 seconds left. Can you stay up the whole time? If you find it too difficult, you can always hold the plank like this. Just hold yourself up. You've got 10 seconds. Come on, 10 seconds, 10 seconds. I need two more moves after this. Come on. And relax, well done. Right, two more moves. Next up, we've got the Spider-Man lunges. You might remember these from PE with Joe, where you basically do a lunge to the side and you spin. You spin your spidey webs. So it's left to right. Get down low, you're gonna feel the burn in these legs. Here we go. Right, ready? So it's one, left to right. So spin round, rotate, and make sure you put in the sound effect for the old Spider-Man web slingers. Yes. Oh, that burns. Okay, come on. Speed up. Oh. Keep going, left to right. Come on, last few seconds. Feel the burn, five, four, three, two, one. Ouch. Okay, next up. We need to get the right song for this, don't we? Next up is gonna be the Silly Billy, where we dance. We've got to dance for 35 seconds. Just go silly. Do the silliest dance you can possibly do. Here we go. Ready? Come on, go for it. You can do the lean back. You can do splits. Oh, ah, ah. You can do the kicks. You can do the one of these. And then floss. And then crossover floss. Keep going. Keep going! Three, two, one. Right, hang on. That's good, that means we get our rest. Now we rest. Okay, so, let's pause the music. Now let's have a dance. Last 20 seconds, come on, I love this song too much. Yes, yes. Come on, Santa. Right. Okay. Let's pause that. I'm out of breath. Okay. So we pause the music. Now it's quiz time. Well done, everyone. Let's give ourselves a clap. Give everybody a big clap. We've got 13,281 families around the world taking part in our PE with Joe Boxing Day special. Okay, so can we just pause that? Just so we've got our timers. Right. So here we go for our quiz. First question. Question number one. How many reindeer does Santa have and can you name them all? How many reindeers does Santa have and can you name them all? So the answer is there are 9 reindeer. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen and Rudolph. So well done, you get 2 points for that one. Next up, in the 1996 film Jingle All The Way, I watched this yesterday, it's such a good film. What is the name of the action figure a dad is trying to get for his son's Christmas present? What is the name of the action figure that the dad's trying to get in Jingle All The Way? I'll give you a clue. It's Turbo Time! The answer is, to number two, it's Turbo Man. Well done, 1 point. What type of tree is a Christmas tree? What type of tree is a Christmas tree? Another great question. The answer is it's an evergreen. A Christmas tree is called an evergreen. Who wrote the book? This is number four. Who wrote the book How the Grinch Stole Christmas? who wrote the book How the Grinch Stole Christmas, another great story. This is a story written by Dr. Seuss. So Dr. Seuss, if you've read that one, and Cat in the Hat. Okay, number five, there's 15 in total. In the film Elf, what job did Buddy do at the North Pole? What film did Buddy do at the North Pole in the movie Elf? So the answer is he was a toy tester. He tested the toys in Santa's workshop. Okay, number six. In the Christmas Carol, 12 Days of Christmas, what did my true love give to me on the fifth day? So in the Christmas Carol, 12 Days of Christmas, what did my true love give to me on the fifth day? I'll sing it for you, ready? On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. So the answer was 5 gold rings. Good work. Okay, number 7. What is the name of the new Pixar film that was released on Disney Plus yesterday? I watched this. It was brilliant. Loved it. Amazing again from Pixar. What is the name of the new Pixar film released yesterday on Disney? The answer is Soul. It was called Soul. It's a really good one. Okay, this is a good one. This is making me feel old. What year was the first Home Alone released? I was born in 1985. So I was 5 years old when this was released. The year was 1990. 1990, how long? 30 years ago, wow. Right, okay, number 9. In Home Alone, what pet does Buzz keep in his bedroom? What pet does Buzz keep in his bedroom? Does anyone remember that one? What pet does Buzz keep in his bedroom? The answer was, it's a tarantula. Well done, so we got number 9, it was a tarantula. Number 10. Santa Claus is also known as Saint Who? What is Santa Claus also known as? The answer is Saint Nicholas. So well done if you got that one. Number 11, there's 5 more to go. Number 11, what is the name of the family from National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation? What is the name of the family from National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation? The answer is the Griswolds. The Griswolds, very funny film if you haven't seen that one. Okay, number 12. I've got to sing again. Rosie did this morning, right? Thank you, Rosie. Complete the lyrics. He's making a list, checking it twice. He's going to find out who's naughty or nice. Da-na. So what's the lyric? Complete the lyric. He's making a list, checking it twice. He's going to find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. That was a sentence. Santa Claus is coming to town. Not a good singer, am I? Right. Number 13. What is the name of the snowman in Disney's Frozen? What is the name of the snowman in Disney's Frozen? The answer is Olaf. Olaf the snowman. Okay, number 14. There's only 2 more left. True or false? Jingle Bells was written as a Christmas song. Jingle Bells was written as a Christmas song. The answer is it's false. It was actually originally a Thanksgiving song. There we go. Good one there. True or false? And the final question. We're going to be kicking off again in a minute and 20 seconds for our last part of our workout, the second half. 15, this is the final question of the quiz. In The Simpsons, who or what is called Santa's little helper? Who or what is called Santa's little helper? So the answer is, it's the family dog. The Simpsons dog is called Santa's little helper. So there we go, fantastic quiz. I hope you enjoyed that. We're now going to go into the second part of our workout. It's another 10 minutes. And I just wanted to quickly say a massive thank you to everybody that subscribed to the new Body Coach app. I'm very excited to join you in the new year because I'm doing a January boot camp. So 5 live workouts every week, all through the month of January. So I can't wait to train with you. And if you want to know about it, it's in the App Store. It's called the Body Coach app. So I'm really excited about it. We're now going to do our second half. We've got 10 different moves. The first one is going to be Pikachus. But we start from here down on the ground like this, and we jump up really high. We jump up as high as we can, and we do it for 35 seconds, and then we're going to have our little break. So we're going to start in 20. Let's get our music back on. Here we go. Get your jester back on. Okay. Are you ready? So nice big jumps. We go down nice and low, as big as we can, and we explode up. We jump, we go down and up. Here we go. So let's go. One. Down. And up. Get down nice and low, get all that energy up and explode. Good, come on, we're doing this for 35 seconds. Big jumps, come on. Let's work harder than we did in the first section. Oh, it's so hard on the legs. Big jumps, coming up. Out. A few more jumps. Up, we get. Good. Last 5 seconds, let's do one more big jump together. Oh, that burns. Just turn that a little bit. After this next song is so good. Oh, it's so good when it picks up, right. Okay, so next one, we're gonna do the rope climb. So we run on the spot and climb the rope as quick as you can. Lift those hands up above the head. Right, let's do it, come on. 13,000 families doing this now still. Thanks for tuning in today. Hope you're enjoying it. Ah, come on. Ah, lift those knees up. Hands above the head. Come on. Ah, keep it going. Stretch up high. Nice deep breaths. Okay, 10 seconds. Right, speed up, come on. Let's really put some energy into this one. Oh, oh. Okay, recover. It's a slow burn lift, so trust me when it drops. Right, so next thing we're gonna do is a bicycle crunch. So on our backs, we're gonna do this one. We kick, elbow to knee, working our abs. Here we go, come on, good. Right. Elbow to knee. Brilliant. Keep it going. So slow, controlled exercise. If you can't do that, just do a single leg and one phase on the ground. Ah. Well done. Come on, let's go. Elbow to knee. One, two. Good work. Okay, up we get. Right, next one we're gonna do is called a slow-mo burpee. So we're gonna put our hands around this, step back, step up, and jump. So we step up, feet back, step them forward, and jump. Or if you wanna make it faster, you can just jump straight in and up. You ready for it? Here we go. As many as you can. Let's go. And up. Here we go, go on, you. Come on everybody, fast, up, down, up, down, come on, we're here now, let's finish it, jump, big jumps, yes, 10 seconds, come on, keep jumping, come on, keep jumping, and relax, well done. Okay, right. Next one, number 5. We're doing these clap unders. We're gonna clap our feet, sorry, our hands underneath our legs. Ah. Okay, here we go. Ready, so clap. Come on. Hands underneath the legs. Come on, lift up. Come on. Yes. Faster. Come on, faster. Ten seconds. Come on, everybody. Keep going. And relax. Brilliant. Right. Quick little drink. Okay, next exercise is a squat hold. We're gonna come down to hold a squat nice and low. Feel the burn, breathe it out, and just stay in there. Ready, let's go. So come down, right, stay down nice and low. Stay low, stay in that squat. Ah. nice and straight. Weight in the heels, look straight up, look ahead. Come on, strengthen these legs now, strengthen them. Knees out. Come on, hold it. Hold. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, shake them off. Next one, plank, like this, and we tap our shoulders. Tap, tap. Okay, so you're gonna try and do that for 35 seconds. So just from the side, look, if you're in a high plank, you can hold this like that, or you tap your shoulder, tap, tap. Keeping your abs nice and tight. Strengthen this up, and tap your shoulder. Well done, everyone. Come on, you're doing so well. Thank you for joining me today on Boxing Day. Tap, tap, good. Come on, 15 seconds. We've only got 3 more moves after this. Come on, tap. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Well done. Right, let's see what we should do. Let's get Christmas song on. Oh, this is a belter. Ooh! Okay. Right, so next one we're gonna do is kangaroo. So remember, you've got your little Joey in your pouch, and we jump left to right. Really get some distance. Come on, it's Christmas! Let's go! 1, 2. Hit the beat. Hit the beat, come on. Back. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, the calves are burning. Come on. Keep going, look. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Oh, the calves. Oh, the calves. Okay. Next up, we're gonna do squat jumps. Oh, that's all we need. We're gonna touch the ground and jump up. Jump up and shoot. Oh, we've been it, I'm done. That's done me, right, let's go. Jump, touch the ground, jump. Come on, big jumps, touch the ground, jump up. Come on, let's do it. It's a bomb burner. Come on, jump. They've had it. They've had it, come on. Jump, jump. Yes, 10 seconds. Okay, recover. Okay, another song. We're not going to beat this song, are we, really? We're not going to beat this for Christmas vibes. So last one, we're finishing with a silly billy. Last one, ready? Woo! My legs are gone. I can't get down. Keep going. Last bit. Woo. Okay. We're in there. Oh. I'm finished. That silly billy is probably the hardest cardio move in town. Yes! Right, let's wind that down. What a workout. 20 minutes with the quiz. Thank you so much for taking part. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, I am going to be back here New Year's Day. Let's do 10 a.m. as well. Let's do 10 a.m. New Year's Day. Have a little lay-in. 10 a.m. New Year's Day for one big New Year's Day workout to kick off 2021. I'd love to see you there. It'd be fantastic. Yeah, can't wait. And as I said, thanks again for all your support this year. Thanks for all the YouTube views. Thanks for coming back and taking part in my workouts. Thank you to all the people that have got the app. So excited about that this year. You know, it's really going to help a lot of people. So the Body Coach Fitness app is out now. And I hope you love the recipes and the workouts. Have a great day. Enjoy the food. It's Christmas. Enjoy it all. Have fun. And I'll see you on New Year's Day at 10 a.m. right here for another workout. Good luck. Lots of love, everybody. See ya.